eventually the Me Too movement is taking the momentum that it has gathered. It is creating an uproar that even if you and me, we cannot change the laws, but we can create enough momentum so the authorities can take notice and make laws or amend laws to make this a safer place and ensure that nothing of the sort can ever be brushed under the carpet or neglected or it should go unnoticed. So and it's absolutely disgusting to read whatever we're reading every day, and it feels very awkward to say, because one, eventually you want a day where the industry, and not, it's not restricted to just our industry, it's regardless of any country, it's a global movement, regardless of gender, it could be a boy also, it could be anyone. You would eventually want that we should be cleared of this muck and this disgust that we have around us. But this momentum should not stop. These stories should not stop, because we need such people, whoever is responsible for actually making the girls go through what they went through and so on and so forth, should give them what they actually fear, which is a public shame, apart from the legal action, which is really, really important, that they should be taken publicly and exposed to something which they fear the most. So I am so glad, and it's time that we should, the only way to empower women or anybody actually in any age group is not possible if we don't support each other. We need to support each other, we need to watch each other's back and listen. Instead of asking 10,000 questions, what do you have to say, what do you have to say, okay, you really think, just listen. So I am so glad that this is happening. मैंने बोल दिया व्हाट आई हैव स्पोकन एंड आई एम श्योर पीपल विल अंडरस्टैंड. मैं इसलिए दोबारा रिपीट नहीं करूँगी. आई डोंट वांट टू डाइल्यूट द होल पर्पस ऑफ व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू से. आई जस्ट सेड समथिंग दैट इंस्टेड ऑफ आस्किंग 10,000 क्वेश्चंस जस्ट लिसन एंड जस्ट इट्स गैदरिंग इन एनी विच वे इनफ मोमेंटम. सो लेट इट बी लाइक दैट. डोंट आस्क देम 5-10 फर्दर क्वेश्चंस. I just like to say thank you so much as always, and for being so patient. And one request, just pan the camera na peeche again, just to see what it actually takes to talk so loud and so still so clear.
Are very strong, and we should grow from them. It's time that the world takes notice of these elements and really understands them and grows.
Thank you. Thank you.